So from that you want to pick up as well. Okay, so underneath from here. Pick it underneath her armpits from here. She's just gonna stand normally from here, okay? Just gonna lift her up. Okay? And it's pretty easy, okay? It should be because I'm a little bit bigger than Isabella. But this is why I'm using Isabella for this demonstration. She's good at this stance. So now you set your stance. So this isn't just being about, look how good my stance is. You've got a lot, everything is tight now. Everything's tensed up, all the thighs are tense, core, really core, everything's tense. It's like, tense absolutely everything. Arms the lock, okay? Pushing yourself down into that floor, gripping onto that floor with big toes, curling them up. It's like, awesomely tense. Okay, now I'm just going to pick her out exactly the same way underneath her arms. Okay? So let me put my hand under there. Okay, so I'm just tensing everything up. Ready? You're going to stick to that floor. Ready? Don't come out of the position, you can lift you up. Okay, your feet and your legs stay bent. Ready? Well done. Good. Now I can still do that, but it takes a lot more effort because she's still the same weight, but it's just that she's hung an ever strong grip into the floor, just makes it so much harder. And the reality is, someone's probably going to come and pick her up underneath here, and they're probably going to wrap her arm around and pick her up, leave her right above her face, and run off with her. Okay? So she does the same again. You can set your stance to me as well. See how much lower she's got. I'm going to try and pick you up the same, so you can tense everything up. This is so much harder for me to run with her under my arm. So stand up again, quickly. I'm going to pick up again. Here. It's easy. Okay? So it doesn't stop me from picking her up. It makes it harder for you. It slows me down to learn to do that. Awesome job.